keep your eye on the sky if you're driving through Tallahassee today. The Designate a driver Blimp will be cruising in our area. Now, Budweiser's first ever responsible drinking Blimp began its official maiden voyage in May. The airship, which carries the Designate a driver message, is on a 17-week tour across much of the country. The Blimp's flight plans include 25 stops. Many coincide with major festivals, outdoor celebrations, and sporting events in tour cities.